Hello students, let's start with our next practical of electronics measurements and instrumentation. The name of experiment is use of CRO for frequency and amplitude measurement. The function generator is used to generate different types of waveforms with various frequency and amplitude. These are the probes. One probe is connected to the function generator output and second probe is connected to the channel, one of the channel on CRO. As we see, the CRO for amplitude measurement, we will measure the vertical lines on screen. One small vertical line measure for the 0.2 value. This line measures for the single or one value. This line measures for a single line, single value. And for the frequency measurement, we will measure for the horizontal lines on it. As likewise, vertical lines, horizontal small line measure also measures for 0.2 value. This is the observation table for voltage measurement, that means amplitude measurement, and this is the frequency measurement. First, we will start with amplitude measurement. Table is number of vertical divisions on it, voltage per division knob, that is this knob put on value, and this value is written in voltage per division. The multiplication of A and B gives the actual amplitude value. Let's measure the first first amplitude. This gives the 1.2, 1.4, and 1.6. 1.6 multiply by 2. That is 6 multiply by 2. 1.6 multiply by 2 gives the value of amplitude. That means our amplitude value is 3.2 volt. Likewise, we will change the amplitude value and measure again, like we will measure the first value. Then we will measure for a frequency. For the frequency, we will give frequency table, number of horizontal divisions for one complete cycle, then time per division knob. This is the time per division knob. Then we will multiply A and B and gives the frequency in hertz. Let's start with our frequency measurement. The cycle starts from here and completes here. One cycle is started from here and complete from here. Then we will measure 1 and 1.8. Let's measure for 2. 2 multiply by 0.5 millisecond. 2 multiply by horizontal divisions 2, time per division. The time per division knob is on 0.5. We will measure for time. It gives 1. And for frequency, we will use the formula 1 upon t. F equals to 1 upon t. Then 1 upon 1, the frequency is 1 kHz. The frequency of these waves is 1 kHz. Likewise, we will change the frequency from function generator here and measure next value for it. This is our next practical. Thank you.